A Des Moines man was sentenced to 40 years in federal prison for human trafficking. Prosecutors say 47-year-old Richard Thomas Ball compelled three women to engage in sex acts in exchange for money. Ball admitted to forcefully transporting one victim from Missouri to Des Moines. Investigators also say Ball produced sexually explicit videos of three minor victims.